Lots of truthiness, apparently. Yeah, right. Oh, I've got a choice. My server or the White Hutch server. This building needed to be done in my server, but I feel like a bit of adventure. Yeah. I'm just starting 10 days off. Very much needed. Just from the circumstances, really. I mean, my job is still my job, but yeah, there's not enough to go hell for leather in there. Okay. Boom. Yeah, it's going to be a while before we've got enough to go in there, I think. We're going to have to start an automatic kelp farm or six, I think. But not right now, because we certainly do not have the resource to do that. So the job is the job. But why have I got 9 of those? Let's just toss those in there. We are carrying iron ore. We are carrying redstone. It's just the extra insanity of the situation, I think. How many torches have we got? Have we got enough for what I want to do? I think we've got enough for what I want to do. We'll soon mine more anyway. We've got some obsidian, which we'll put in tools. Wooden stairs, which we shall put a bucket of. Where the hell do I put this crap? This, oh, more stairs. I haven't got this shit sorted out yet, have I? We'll take the cobblestone stairs, because there's a bit that I want to do. We'll get rid of the wheat seeds. We've got another sword with us. So we'll probably put the diamond sword away, because we're not going to need it for a bit. Got gravel. We've got a couple of shovels. We don't need that shovel, I think. Cobblestone, we'll get more of. What the hell have we got up here? Gravel. We're not going to need the bed, but the bed doesn't go in there. The beds are currently going in there for what the hell. We're not going to need the shears. Earth. Let's get this done. Now, as a result of last time, I did get a hold of Brian, and he did tell me what to do, which was to crouch on the gravestone. At some point, we've still got to take care of that. Not now. And, of course, because I'd dug out all the blocks beneath it, crouching on the damn thing proved to be quite a bit of a pain. I want to make a bit of a sort of a base down here, to do which I want to take out that lava. We've got gravel, so we'll use that. How many things have we got? The gravel was in here, wasn't it? Yeah. Did I put them in there? Yeah. Jack-o'-lanterns. We're going to need more jack-o'-lanterns. Which does actually mean more shears. I really need to get some automation going. So, jack-o'-lanterns. Now what I want to do is make a bit of a base down here and then actually be able to move over to Brian's. So if I get caught short like that again, I'm not facing that idiocy. Didn't we just do that? So we're going to use the gravel to pretty much sort this out. So that looks like a good technique. Okay. Brian's cords. So we can more or less out. Yeah. I want that. And we can use these. Yeah, so basically what happened was I did manage to, in the end, crouch on the thing, and I did actually manage to finish off up there in just doing the extra bits and pieces, which is why I had some extra stuff on me. Where's my book? There it is. Brian goes up to 11, and we are at 11. We should be at 11 now. Yes, we're at 11, and he is minus 275 at minus 204. So that is... he's back that way. Bollocks. Okay. So he's minus 275 that way. Was around and about, wasn't it? Yeah. Okay, so we'll just make this easy on ourselves. Oh, what? God. I turned the volume down. Somebody's just sent for a minute. Basically, we're surviving at the moment by other people tagging our shopping on the end of theirs. And basically somebody said thanks for the money that I dropped in their account to pay for the shopping they got for us. And so I've got to organise shopping. This is critical. We will wait for the butter beans. If it's possible for another 3 almond milk, please, that would be gorgeous. Yes, and basically there's a shortage of butter beans at the moment. Of ginger. And some other things, I think, worldwide crops of some things have failed. Yeah, so basically a friend is, a number of friends are actually helping us out in shopping for stuff that we can't do. Because the basic situation... We are at 11 now, aren't we? Yes, we are. And we need to go a fair chunk in this direction. A good couple of hundred. Butter beans seem to be in short supply. Here we come, an incoming message. I'll just move that away a bit. Eek. Ginger seems to be in short supply, and there's a few other odds and sods that are also causing trouble. It's sort of amazing, you know. I think that there are other problems in other areas of the world where various crops have failed, and this just seems to be happening on top of everything else that's happening right now. It's amazing as to what has become our new normal. If that makes any sense whatsoever. There's water to the right. Am I really that far to his east? I thought I was to his west. But hey ho, the numbers never lie. We're at minus 19. Oh shit. Okay. Diamonds, is that? Ah, crap. That's definitely what I didn't need. But at least we know it's here. We'll take the iron and do a runner. This is not exactly the place to stop and be examining text messages. Happens. Just grateful for what we can get. Another good bit of iron. We're not short of iron at the moment, but given how much iron we can go through when we start making machinery, I'm not going to turn my nose about it. Easy iron is easy iron. But we have a purpose right now. And that purpose is to get over to Brian's. Safely. Okay. So we will chuck some steps in there as a reminder. And then seal this off. Oh, hang on, there were actually diamonds down there, weren't there? Let's go get those diamonds. Damn it. I hate it because those look to me like emeralds. Oh, that's a good chunk of diamonds, that's well worth having. This is where my danger lies. All this nice iron ready to take, and it's leading me into temptation. Yea, though I fear no evil, ill, or whatever. Slightly handy. This game can get real iron hungry real quick if you don't watch it. Ooh, more. You are leading me into temptation, game. Huh. Dead end. We are actually going through a fair chunk of stuff here. Exactly the kind of thing that can happen a bit too quick. Right. 200 and minus 275. What did she say? Okay, take care, hugs. Something that I, well, no, I should be able to hook into the tunnel. We'll leave that. exposed so we can come back to it later on. Okay, looks like we're over it. Okay, I'm beginning to admit that 11 might be a better diamond collector than my 9. That's not what I wanted to do. Minus 60. Oh, we've got a shitload to go yet. An absolute shitload. 210, in fact. We might actually have to meander our way back at some point. And dump some of these goodies. Iron, I saw it. Of course, we're only level 10 now, because all that XP got lost. Damn it. And we're out of the ability to pick up any more of that. Okay, that'll do that. Didn't think we were shit this far over. Fuck. Well, that's a bit of a balls up, isn't it? Okay. Janet. before the fuck I know. Stopping to say hello. That should kill that off and enable us to return to situation normal. Don't want to mess around with that one, thank you very much. Although it sounds like something wants to mess around with us. It very much sounds like something wants to mess around with us. It's dead ahead by the sound of it. Shit. This iron there. Fucking Nora. There was more under there, wasn't there? Keep that safe until we come back. One, two, two. Still a long way to go. Still sounding too close to comfort. This is our last pick. Then we're gonna have to go back. Thank you. not too bad. Could have been a damn sight worse. Which is in the offhand. I hear no lava, so da, 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 very pleasing moderated Minecrafting music. Music to mine by 216, we're cracking on. Somebody should release an album, you know, Music to Mine By. Sudden full inventory any second. Damn it. Not what I wanted to do, but hey ho. It or not, we are going back. We're at 227. Now we start to glitch a little. We're at minus, what the hell? Minus 1248. And we've got to get to minus 204. Ooh, that's going to be difficult. I didn't see that redstone. I didn't realize they were that far north. That's a 1,000 blocks. That's going to be a chunk to mine. I don't think I did I? I always get the redstone the hell out of my hands. We have some seeds. Sand, food. We have some seeds. Melon seeds as well. Name tag can go in tools, as can the rail. Flint, do we? No. Oh yeah, we do. We hit flint some time ago. Okay. Nice diamond chest plate and some nice booties, is it? Yeah, booties. That'll help. Oh no, armor's over here. Fuel, tools, diamonds. Diamonds are forever. We're going to have to get some more wood at some point, by the looks. Food is coming along for another crop, and that's coming up as well. I keep forgetting I've done that. On a mine. Let's face the music and mine. In fact, that's pretty much done its job, I think. -275. We're actually far further out than I thought. Much further out than I thought. I heard you went to Pratt. Don't worry, I'll come back for you at some point. That's probably just a lighting glitch more than anything, but hey ho. It doesn't look like that gravestone mod actually stores your XP. Shit.
Fuck.
Get out of it. How many more are there? Shit. Fuck. Diamond. And trouble. Where you find one, you usually find the other. That's deep. Not what I just said. What I mean is that's deep. I'm not talking about philosophically deep. That's deep. Two, five, four, only 275, 5, 6, 7. Wait to waylay me with more coal. And other goodies. Another one. What the hell? Aren't you guys supposed to be harder to... Oh, shit. Have I hit a spawner or something? Screw the materials, I can come back and get those. Must have gone back one crap of a way. We were about 260, about here, roughly. I haven't got the diamond sword with me, have I? This is where we turn. That's crazy. Minus 1276. We are facing south, aren't we? Yes, we are. Okay, let's clear up this mess. Okay, they must now be in the walls. Yeah, that was a bit of a mess. Yep, I want to go down to 204. Ah, here we go. It's not one thing, it's another. Another one. Will you guys bugger off? Huh? Now here's the trick. When a block is infested with those guys, my belief is that it was supposed to take slightly longer to mine to at least give you the heads up that something was wrong. But those looked to me as if they went on an immediate punch. Which definitely looked wrong to me. just how many of those little sods are actually in here. Here we go. Now that looks like emerald. Yes. Haha. So they're both green, but you can tell by the patterning. Got a fair chunk of the way to go. Here we go. Not bad, we managed to get through that without hitting any lava. Sorry. What was that? That was 54 minutes in. 54 men. Mic strike. Gotta remember to take that out and edit. Minus 1142. Boy, do we have some mining to do. Oh. Yes, and sometimes I've got to do it twice. Damn, I missed some coal. Actually have to lay tracks. I wonder if the rail duplicators work on here, but for that we're going to need slime. I think we have some slime, don't we? I can't remember. There's more up ahead by the sounds of it. Yeah. Crap. That's also boxed up some of that. Shit. That was a go and a half. And another pig bites the dust. I hear skeletons, or at least one. I don't like those noises. Why do you keep making them? You're only doing it to scare me. Well, I got news. You're succeeding. Inventory's full. What am I gonna toss? We don't have that much earth. That's one thing I hate about coal. You start on a coal, and you know damn well there's a lot more than one down there. Where there's coal, there's trouble. I hear the sound of lava. Oh, we're below minus 1,000. Still got another 800 to mine, though. A bit more than probably. Well, that frees up a bit more inventory space, I suppose. Really gone that far without laying a torch. Not good. We need an enchanting table. And I'm full again. Someone tells me I really shouldn't be bothering with this coal. That sounds like something fishy. Something I definitely do not want to know anything about. Not at this point in the game, anyway. Looks like I'm going to find out anyway. Oh, crap. Okay. All I wanted was a nice, speedy way the hell out of here. tortured. Really? Really? Giving that a white berth as well. Jeez Louise. There is iron in that. And I am just stupid enough to go get it. That really does not sound good. Here we are in the middle of this, and I've got to work out some way of... Right. We're going to leave that exactly where it is, thank you very much. Where are we? Minus 931. That is not good. The worst is that it sounds like it's getting louder. Oh god damn it. Okay, we are now sub 900 and it's about time we went for a dump. Not to the toilet. Back to base and get some of this stuff out of our inventory. What do you think I mean? Jeepers. Dirty mind's the lot of you. So we've got about another 700 in mine. I don't know what we've mined so far. Must have done a fair chunk. That's minus, that's 300, 400, 5. Yeah, we must have done about 600. So we've done about half the mining that's needed. Help's coming. Iron, gold, set that lot off. We don't actually need the pumpkins, do we? No. Thinking it was a freaking patrol. Fortunately, it isn't. I need that. And I also need that. Come on. In that case, we'll use that as well. Quick. I can't afford anything that you've got for sale, matey. Your prices are just stupid. cow. I need leather, mate. Sorry. But I need leather. That's interesting. You can't recipe jack-o'-lanterns if you've got the torches in your offhand. Interesting. Didn't know that before. We have 13 sticks. Uh-huh. 37. That'll do, I think. Oh, we already had leather. Need to set some of this out. The villagers had some bookshelves. I've got one here for food of mine, yeah, there we go. We need bookshelves anyway. What's the current configuration? Oh, don't tell me that. Every single place I've ever made a base, I've been straight on top of a abandoned mine shaft. I tell you, it does your head in. So we're going to go through the village and take any bookshelves they've got. It's not as if they need them. How far is this? The area. This is where I came through and sorted it all out. Don't harrow me. And I've trapped the idiots in the various bits and pieces. action. Paper. We'll have that, thank you very much. Definitely. Yeah, I heard the zombie. I just wonder if some of these have bookshelves. No. Yeah, I know. Quit your moaning. You want to stay alive, don't you? I think it was this one that had them. Yes, it was. What do you mean you're not picking them up? Thank you. Yeah, I know it's not the original one. But what the hell? Okay, what do we get? We've got 12 books. And some paper. And we got a cartography table as well, which has probably buggered up some of their theme. What's it, doodads? Professions. That's what I was thinking of. Getting wham in here. It's really getting wham. That sounded like one of those sodding little thingies again. What am I gonna do? What am I gonna do? What I'm gonna do is stick to the sodding plot. That's what I'm gonna do. Huh? Of course, you've got a thing you watch at the pumpkins before you go. Who's going to flip them? They don't sound too friendly. So why is he doing that now? Sounds like there's a fight going on up there. Doesn't sound good. Now we need a fourth obsidian to pull it off. Yeah, it doesn't sound good. Ourselves a little room. We haven't been to the Nether yet, have we? No, so we've got no glowstone. We need bookshelves. Books and those. Gives us a few more. Huh? still might. It's not me this time, pal. As well as more paper. That's not much to make paper from. Another one bookshelf. We're gonna need an awful lot more. Let's get on with the original plan, because we're going to need to do a lot more stuff here. Don't actually need to be carrying the axe at this time. And we're going to have to go back anyway, because we need more torches. Duh! Reasonable. Got them all? Yeah. So that's already growing back fast. That's pretty cool. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Don't need the diamond pick either, really. Put that safe. Right. We should be able to finish it on this run. Yeah, I know. We'll come back and get you guys. Don't worry, I haven't forgotten. You're right underneath my bloody base. Oh yeah, down here. Screw it, I'll come back and get him later. -204 is where we're aiming for. You know, what I think we'll probably do at this point is just crack on and get it done and come back and collect the rest of it later. If you know what I mean. I've spent so much time getting around various odds and sods. the sound of that. And I definitely, I don't like that even less. I like that even less. Who the fuck is buying that stuff at me? We've got a bit of cobblestone here. We managed to get one of that lava, whatever it is. Hang on a minute, you're underwater. What the fuck are you doing underwater? This isn't right. This does not smell right. There's a creeper over there, standing right in front of us. What the crap? What the actual crap is going on? Way odd. I don't understand. Acid round, that I understand. This is strange. This is bloody odd. It's just not making much sense to me, I'm sorry. Right. That makes absolutely no sense to me at all. No sense. Yourself. Oh, another one. I just do not understand this. Do not understand it at all. Is this really supposed to be at the bottom of the ocean or something? So it's really cramping my style. Bollocks. This is weird. Not making much progress, we're only in minus 727. I'll have to come back for this iron and stuff. If this is ocean, then how the hell are skeletons and other things surviving down here? That's what I want to know. Sorry, we're going to have to leave that coal. We're just going to be covering too much ground. Thank you. Crap, crap, and double crap. And triple crap. Shot. New recipes unlocked. Yeah. I don't care about new recipes unlocked. What I actually care about is getting my freaking thing done. I'm getting the hell of where I want to get to go. That's what I care about. I was hoping to do it this episode. I think that's actually our first enchanted book of this world. Possibly. Abandoned mineshaft, water, lava. What next? No, don't answer that. I don't want to know. Ah, crap. I've got a full inventory again. This was supposed to be a simple tunnel dig. Oh god. 600. Another 400 to go. Well, a bit less than 400, but only a touch. If I've got these maths wrong, I'm just if I don't end up where I hope I end up, I'm just gonna give up. I thought that we were actually on top of a spawner. We might actually be, in fact. There it is. Okay. It is right ahead of us. Hopefully we can get underneath it. Underneath it without bothering. Oh, not you. Last thing I need is one of you. And a frat. I know I've got diamond armor and I should be carrying a diamond sword. No. Shit. That sounds too watery for me at the moment. I want to make contact. It wasn't a classic spawner, it was a cave spawner. So there'd be very little treasure around there to benefit us. 5:30. We might get there this episode, provided nothing stupid happens. Although, several stupid things already have happened. Sound of lava. Oh crap. The sound of lava and the sight of trouble. Trouble. And there's even more frigging trouble. There could be trouble ahead. You ain't kidding. You ain't just whistling Dixie. I'm not carrying another shovel either. Four, five, seven. Thank you. Oh, crappity, crappity, crap, crap, crap. Double crap and triple friggin' crap. Here we are. Crap, double crap, and triple crap. Nine. Less than 200 to go. Okay, so maybe we have to dig some of it out twice. Well, somebody was definitely here before. I'm starting to wonder if I got my maths wrong. So I should end at -204. Which is in about another 50 blocks time. have a look at right arse if I've got these maths wrong. And we shall find out in another 20 blocks. We have connection. Is that a drowned? I don't know what the hell it is. This way I haven't got to remember. Ah crap, that's right by the spawner. This is going to be one of the weirdest tunnels I've ever dug. Right by the freaking spawner. Well, at least it didn't go through it. Here in the future to find out that Brian's turned that into something. And I'm going right into a brick wall. Destroying somebody else's mind. You can't make this up. Why haven't I joined with my own tunnel? Did I bugger my tunnel up? Yes, I buggered my tunnel up. Fuck. Oh, that's great. Is there, in fact, another tunnel? I've got -275, 11, -204. That is -275. So I screwed my tunnel up all that way, and I would have nearly missed. Jeez Louise. I suppose the question to ask is there another tunnel which happens to be there? Screw it. I'm not going through all that now. But I think I could take the opportunity to repair some of this shit. Yeah. Cause this. To do it this way. Right. Okay. So we can now do it that way. Leave that where it is. Hang on, new recipes unlocked? What the hell did we just pick up? I don't know. Get our ass back to base. Who would have thunk it? Next episode, cow, a bunga. We're going to need cows. We need to breed them because we're going to need the leather. Finish off the enchantment table so we can use these 27 enchantment points without losing them again. Well, at least next time I die, I'll be able to get back to base without taking the same sort of risks as before. I just gotta remember to not panic when I happen to run down here and run past a freaking spider spawner! Jeez. So good, it got me to run it twice. I totally did not expect to come across. Section that Brian must have worked on. Or maybe exiled, I don't know. Didn't realize I was that far away though. That was quite a bit of mining. I expected to connect a lot sooner than that. Okay. Yeah, we've got a long way before we even fill that hopper, let alone that barrel. an awful long way. I don't think we do have any slime. None there. None there. None there. Let's just transfer all the iron over. There's no sort button. No, there's no sort button. Cows. Another episode. Not this one. So, achievement get. We've done the thing. Yeah, the long thing. Whatever it is. Long, thin thing. Tunnel, that's it. We've done the tunnel. Which is the main thing of this. And, yeah. I'll see you on the next one. Until then, ciao for now.